Hi, welcome to eJenn Solutions and another how-to tutorial. I'm just going to show you really quickly how to verify your Facebook business page. Now, this is a step that everybody seems to forget. If you've had a business page for many, many years, I would say don't worry about it too much because chances are you're grandfathered in. But moving forward, we don't know how that verification on business pages is going to play out. So even if you don't think it's going to matter for your business page, I would highly suggest you try it and make sure that your page is verified. So I'm going to show you really quickly how to do that. Let me just share my screen with you. Bam, there it is. So this is the eJenn Solutions business page. And you can see here, I've got a little check mark. And when I hover over that, it says verified page, which means that I have verified with Facebook that I am who I am. My business is titled eJenn Solutions and I am real. That is very important. And especially in a time when trust factor is very important to people, this is a nice little indication that you are a real website, or I'm sorry, a real social media page and a real company. So how do you get that little check mark? Very easy. First of all, you do need to be admin of your Facebook page, which I am here. And we're simply going to go over here to settings and select that. And you'll see everything change. And then you'll see page verification, second item on the menu. Again, we're in the general section of settings. Page, of course, my page is verified. But you will, if you haven't done it, you will see that you'll have an edit. What it requires is for you to have a phone number. That's probably the easiest way to verify it. Now, I'm going to tell you just one little thing that's going to mess you up. Put in the phone number that you have on your page, and it will call you, and then you'll hear a code, and you'll have to put the code in to Facebook. That's how they verify it. Now, if you are a small business owner that is using a personal phone for your business, chances are you have a Facebook profile and you've used that app and that number, that phone number is in your Facebook profile. It's not going to like it for your business page. So just be aware of that. It may not work. However, the good news is there are alternative ways that you can prove that your business is what it is. And so when you come to this page verification section, if the phone number doesn't work, it'll give you a link that says other options. That's the other options. And you want to take a look at that because really you can simply upload a utility bill or your articles of incorporation, whatever you have to prove that you are your business. Facebook will take a look at that. And if it's approved, and it usually happens pretty quick, I think some people have told me the alternative with the documentation has been really an hour, 2 hours possibly. Once that happens, you'll receive a notification and then you'll get that little gray check mark. So hopefully this helps you and will help make your business thrive online. Thank you so much. Come over to eJennSolutions.com for more tips. Also subscribe to this YouTube channel and we have tutorials and podcasts and businesses sharing ideas all the time. Bye.